Roger Federer produced a truly fantastic backhand in his first-round victory against Denis Istomin at the Australian Open earlier today. The six-time Australian Open champion defeated Istomin in straight sets, 3-6, 4-6, 4-6, to book his place in the second round as he looks to win a third straight title in Melbourne. In the second set of his match against Istomin today, the defending champion pulled off a magnificent shot when he looked certain to make an error. Backed into a corner with a minuscule gap to win the point, Federer hit a powerful backhand past Istomin, leaving his opponent and the crowd speechless. He is renowned for making shots look effortless, even at this late stage in his career, and he continues to make it clear he is not ready to stop yet, playing shots like this one. The 20-time Grand Slam champion is especially well known for his one-handed backhand, which generates an abnormal amount of power and leaves the crowd mesmerized on certain occasions. But it is not only the power, but the precision too that he is capable of playing unthinkable shots and pulling them off the majority of the time. The 37-year-old continues to shock the world, showing he is still more than capable of holding his own against the world's best, winning three Grand Slams in the last 2 years to continue to stretch his record of slam victories. If he was to win this week, it would be his 7th Australian Open victory, and take him one behind his most victories at a single Grand Slam, Wimbledon, 8. Furthermore, with a win, it will mean he overtakes Novak Djokovic, who also has 6 Australian Open titles, and make him the most successful player ever at the tournament. There are obvious question marks surrounding whether he is capable of going all the way and winning it for the third consecutive year, but if he continues hitting shots like this, nobody will stop him.